All right, the streets are pretty clear right now, but with more snow on the way, that could mean some big problems come tomorrow morning's commute. We know state highway officials are already gearing up for round two. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer joins us live from Hamden tonight with more on that part of the story. Lowell.
Yes, Stan. You know, going back to yesterday's storm, we really dodged a bullet as far as the roads were concerned. At this hour, all of the main roads and even secondary roads are just fine. Even the tertiary roads, side roads, like the one we're on here in Hamden, they seem to be okay. Just at this hour, just a couple of bits of snow and ice in different places, but for the most part, clear. Now, switching to tomorrow, if the snow hits again, especially during rush hour, things could get really messy. It was the Baltimore area's first taste of winter, even though the season is still about a couple of weeks away. The snow fell at a fast and furious pace Sunday and tapered off with freezing rain and sleet. Monday, rush hour wasn't as bad as it could have been, and actually, by late morning, area roads were in pretty good shape.
It was nice. The city streets are in good shape. Good shape.
So no problems?
No problem at all.
It's been okay so far. So far. So far, so good.
Any ice or anything?
No, I haven't experienced any ice where I'm at.
So. Side streets are a little bit rutted, but not bad. I mean, we'll get through it. Hopefully it stays warm, doesn't freeze overnight.
Well, that may be a problem. The National Weather Service is forecasting the possibility of more snow for Tuesday's morning rush, which could pose a problem, especially for folks like Albert Hare, who gets around on crutches.
Well, the snow's not a problem, it's the ice. If it's icy, it's hard. But other than, I mean, it's easy.
Even though the storm is expected to be relatively quick, the snow could fall just as fast as it did on Sunday. State highway officials are warning motorists to plan accordingly, as we may be in for another bumpy ride.
I'll take my wife out tomorrow to the doctor, and I hope it don't be too bad.
And just a reminder, when dealing with these side streets, again, they still do have a little bit of snow and ice on them. As the temperatures drop below freezing tonight, they could get really slick. So just pay attention as you're driving home from work tonight.